Good evening, and welcome to the HMS 8th grade winter concert. This is the fifth in our concert series. We have one more concert on Thursday night over at the high school featuring our high school chorus and orchestra. Tonight, there is a slight change in program. Tonight, you will hear the jazz band, then the orchestra, then the chorus, and then the 8th grade band. We had to switch things up a little bit. You will not be hearing our honors chorus or hop cappella this evening, as Miss Nielsen is not here. We are very lucky to have Mrs. Monica Spencer filling in with our chorus, along with Mrs. Margarita Porzovic. As you walked in the HMA table out front, we encourage you, if you've not become an HMA member, to become a member. They do lots of wonderful things for us, and their support of everything that we do here in the music department has been absolutely tremendous. So please buy a raffle ticket. We'll have a drawing tonight or tomorrow. I don't know. We'll be having those drawings, and anything that you can do for support, whether it be becoming a member or even volunteering some time, is greatly appreciated. I'd like to thank Mr. Ritz and HCAM for recording this evening's concert, which allows all of you to watch the concert live and turn off the devices and be disconnected for just an hour of your life. Finally, here is Mr. Purdy and the Hopkinton Middle School Jazz Ensemble.
Thank you.
8 o'clock, and that features Sam Lagoy on trumpet and Kira Swarm.
Thank you. thank you very much for your patience in between each of our ensembles. We appreciate it. We'd like to move on with the 8th grade concert band section of our performance. Thank you. That was a very simple chorale that we've been learning originally from the 1500s. And my challenge for this ensemble was to perform that piece without their music in front of them. One of the things as performers we need to be comfortable doing is getting our eyes out of necessarily the music that's printed on the page. And when we can make the connection between performer and conductor, we can start to get at all the great music that's hidden behind the page. So they asked me to make sure that you knew that they were performing that from memory this evening. So I did. Our next piece on the program is Meacham's March, American Patrol. initiative that we've been trying to work out in the department between all three grades, and it's especially easy with among the eighth graders, is having different students work within different ensembles. You noticed in the orchestra we had a cello student step over to the violin section. Oftentimes with band literature, there are pieces written for the string bass, and we have a very strong, confident string bass section in our eighth grade orchestra. I would like to invite them to join us. So Sean Thapa and Kevin Wang will be joining us for the bass section. Thank you. Thanks once again to Kevin and Sean for joining us on the bass section. I want to take just a quick opportunity to thank a few extra people. So this week, the last few weeks, this Thanksgiving, have been wonderful and tumultuous at the same time in the music department. As Mr. Hay mentioned, Ms. Nielsen has been out on a leave since Thanksgiving to celebrate the adoption of her new baby girl, which they brought home today. And we feel incredibly fortunate that someone as professional and talented as Mrs. Spencer has been able to walk in, pick up exactly where Ms. Nielsen left off, and bring the students, all three grades, along with Ms. O'Toole last night, to a fantastic choral performance on all three nights. So thank you, Ms. Spencer and Ms. O'Toole. And of course, Mrs. Porcio for being the one constant between all of our performances. We appreciate her talents on the piano as well. Our subject matter leader, Mr. Hay, has been holding us all together through all this interchange over the last few weeks. And the middle school administration has been extremely helpful and supportive of us as well. And we're fortunate that Mrs. Labe is with us this evening. So thank you as well. So one parting thought before we begin our last piece. What I've been sharing with our students in all three grades is that as performers and as musicians, we are in a very unique and fortunate position that we get to celebrate all of the best traditions of all of the holidays, and that is the music that is celebrated in each of the holidays. So earlier tonight, you've heard some songs and celebrations from the Christmas season. Our last piece on the program this evening is appropriate this evening as we prepare for the Festival of Hanukkah, and it is a celebration of Hanukkah. We hope you enjoy it.